Hello, everybody. This is Agony 333. We are at the police station in Hotline, Miami, motherfuckers. So, last time, we had a Molotov cocktail fiasco going on. Our girl got shot. The girl we saved way early on in the game. She got shot and killed by a masked motherfucker like us. And he tried to take us out, but he did not succeed. We broke out of the hospital, and now we are on to getting vengeance by finding him. But remember, he's being held here at this police station, so it's time for us to bust on in here and do a suicide mission, gun through the fucking law, and, kill his ass. We have Peter the Unicorn mask on, and so, yeah, gunshots should be silent. This is gonna be crazy, though. Letting you know that. Oh my god, what? What the fuck killed me there? The door? Oh, for fuck's sake, Peter. Ah, there, we got the drop on him this time, guys. I think we got a nightstick now, is what happened. But let's wait for these guys to come on around. Damn it. Okay, they're cycling out. Yeah, we gotta watch our ass very carefully here. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god, who the fuck shot me? Oh, through the window, you bitch. There we go. Come on! There we go. Now this game just makes me bloodthirsty as fuck, huh? Got him. There we go. Just gotta watch these fucking windows. Oh, what? The door? Is it seriously the door? Is the door seriously whooping my ass today? Come on, man. They ain't wearing no goddamn fucking mask. They ain't wearing no fucking... What mask was that? I can't remember. I don't remember what mask that was that... I don't remember what mask that was that did the door shit. God damn it, more fucking windows, more fucking doors. Come on. Fucking eat this shit. Oh, god damn it. Damn it. Okay, come on, this is bullshit. We are not doing this today. No, damn it. Okay, I was in the middle of that takedown. No, god damn it. Oh my fuck. I tried to back out of it, but I don't think you can. Alright, Mr. Popo. God fucking. I'm about to just go up and punch his ass. Stupid fuckers. Okay, there's that fuck. What? Oh my god! You guys! I swear to fuck! I swear to fuck! Fuck! Okay. No, damn it, I don't wanna... Oh my god, what the fuck? Come on, damn it! No! Fuck off all you! Yes, crush! Damn it! There we go! God damn it! Oh my god! That was not going according to plan whatsoever. Ha! Okay, there. That's finally... Oh, shit. Okay, there. Like I said, we gotta watch these fucking windows. Ha! No, I had a feeling. I had a feeling, goddammit. You and your fucking windows and your fucking doors and your fucking bullshit. And yeah, you got me. Okay, I got it. You know, you guys are the fucking whore, not me. Not me. Not me. I'm not the whore here. Damn it. Fucking damn it. Okay. We're gonna grab a gun, I think, and just go ape shit. No! Wrong button. God damn it. Okay, come on. We are going to rock you. We're gonna fucking destroy all of you. I am done with this bullshit. Damn it. Okay. I'm not done with this bullshit yet. I told this guy, this level's gonna be bullshit. Fucking stupid police station, and they're fucking bullshit. What the hell killed me there? I swear this door is, like, deadly. Come on, get the fuck in there. There we go. Fucking windows and bullshit. Try this. Oh my god! Ugh. Your end is here, motherfucker! I swear to Christ! Just give me a moment here, I got you. And fucking stay down. Fucking damn it! Random asshole had to come running through there. Fucking die already. Here we go. My god, look at that. Okay, oh my fucking. Okay, we got some rounds here. Shit, we can't. Okay. Ha ha! What the fuck? He should have died! You should have fucking died, you fucking bitch! Alright, that's it. Enough playing around. Fuck this shit. Fuck it all. Oh my god, okay. This is fucking bullshit. Everyone knows bullshit. You fuckers need to stay the fuck down. Oh my god, okay. Fine. Fine, you wanna play like this? This is the first floor, guys, by the way. I think there's another floor after this. Motherfuckers! You're all dead! You're all fucking dead! He's gonna come wandering now. Oh shit! Just randomly have moments like this. Haha! Okay, we gotta be careful. We're doing alright so far. What? There we go. What the fuck? Alright. Okay. I get the fucking memo. You guys fucking hate me. I fucking hate you. Yeah. Come on. Fucking do this. Fuck you. I don't give a shit. Fucking die already. I'm over here. Come face me. Come on, get the fuck in there. Okay. I'm trying to make sure that in case one of them goes near the window, we don't get instantly fucked. There we go. Shit. What? What the fuck? How is he not dead? I shot his ass. Alright, you guys are fucking playing around, and I'm not playing around anymore. Fuck this shit. Oh my god. I told you guys, this level is a big pile of shit, and it's about to get fucked up here. Come on. Come on. Feel the fucking blood. Oh my god, that door. That fucking door is... Oh my fuck. Okay. You motherfucker, you're dead. You're down. Time for your buddies. What the fuck is killing me? Is the door have a razor edge on the end of it? What the fuck? Is this bullshit? It's like, I hear a knife sound going slish. Fucking die already. All you fuckers. Fucking die, fucking. Damn it. There. Fucking eat the shit. And fuck you too. And fuck you, hey. I saw you get the back the fuck up. Sneaky little shit. Fuck it off. There we go. Oh shit. God damn it, cave his fucking head in. Jesus Christ, this is ridiculous. I told you guys. Uh-oh. Damn it. Stupid fucking alarm. Oh, fuck! Got him, finally. There we go, guys. Well, since these guns are silent, I'm gonna take one for once. All right, let's go upstairs. Sorry about that, folks. Okay. You motherfucker. Got him. Oh, man, I did not even see his ass. Bitch. Okay. Looks like this is the right way to go. Okay, this... Okay, yeah, he's like the other ones that, that, yeah, they don't fucking... Okay, shotgun time. Thank God we got the silenced, mask. I knew it would come in handy. What?! You should both have died! Don't you play around with me like that, bitch. Cap your ass. There we go. Oh, shit. Got him. There we go, guys. Doing better. And pop! Yeah! Uh-oh. There we go, guys. We are fucking him up now. Okay, we just gotta be careful and get through this side now. We're doing it. We're doing it. This guy. Ha ha! Okay, another shotgun. What'd you hear? There's silent shots, bitch. Don't you play with me like that. Got him. There we go, guys. We got these fuckers. They're done for. Okay, let's get this gun and let's go on up to the next floor or whatever. Yeah, because now we got to go to the next floor. We are slaughtering this police station. We are fucking sending these guys to hell. Okay. Okay, boys. The bastard will be here any second now, so they know we're here. It's time for us to show him what we're made of. What are you made of, shit? Are you made of fucking paper? Because I'm, like, ripping you guys in two. Remember your training and play it safe. Follow protocol and we'll all make it out alive. Yeah, right. Or so you think. Fucking idiot. Oh my god, the door! I know your whole protocol bullshit. Okay. How did that not kill you, motherfucker? Okay, that's it. That's fucking it. I think that might be our guy right there, but we have to get the floor taken care of first. There we go. Let's get another gun here. What did he? He had a nightstick, did he? What is he gonna do with a nightstick? Guys, these guys are so fucked right now. You guys are so screwed, you know that? Okay, let's zoom in, get this guy over here. Okay, we gotta watch out now because this door's open. There we go, we're thinning the herd, guys. Okay, we got one more over there. There we go, we got them all. That's, this is the keys to the cell, I think. Okay, I think that's the keys to the cell. We gotta get these guys over here, though. Yeah! Get this gun here. Oh, it's, we can't grab it, I guess. But alright, here we go, guys. I think we've got the keys to sell. Yeah, I'm just gonna blast these windows, because remember, I needed some windows. Alright, windows, doors, and more, motherfucker. Yeah, I can't remember what slogan that was about. There we go. Let's get his ass. This is him. You gotta be shitting me. Why are you... Look, man. I'm sorry about your girl. It wasn't anything personal. I know you made it all the way here, but... I think you're in for disappointment. I don't really have any answers for you. Boom. Damn, that hurt. Ugh. Oh, his teeth are all bust out. Look at that. You know, we might not be that different, you and I. Have you also been getting these weird, those weird phone calls? So yeah, he's been getting phone calls too, apparently. Huh. I wish I had something to tell you, but I don't. The police might know more about this mess than I do. They should have a file on the case here somewhere. I'd ask you to spare my life, but... You look like you've made up your mind. Yeah, I have. Oh my god, look at that. Yeah, we choked his ass out. Okay. Okay, wait a minute. Where's that file? I think it's actually back in this room. Here we go. There's the file. Yeah, chapter clear. We got it now. Fucking got the file we need, and we're heading the fuck out of here. So actually, it wasn't too damn bad. I just needed to do this first room right. Once I did this first room right, then it was okay. Yeah, I'm shooting out these windows. You guys are okay with that, right? You're okay with me shooting out these windows, right, guys? Taking the time to do this. Let's destroy the rest of the police station while we're at it. Fuck off with your damn alarm. All right, let's go to the car. To our banged up piece of shit. Hell yeah. Let's tally up them points, motherfucker. See what we got. What do you think we got, guys? What do you think the next mask is? Did you see? I did not look at it. New weapon unlocked too. Nice. So let's see. Fucking C minus. Fuck you. That was an A. Okay, new mask is Zach the Frog. New weapon is... Oh, hell yeah. Uzi machine gun, that's a good one there. July 23rd, 1989. But guys, yeah, that was a short one there. That's all about the time I've got this time. So next time we come back, we're going to see what else is going on. Because yeah, as you figured out, it's probably the people on the phone calls that got us screwed over there. Is what it's basically kind of like alluding to, possibly. Like, he was another guy on the phone, so... Anyways, next time we come back, we're going to see what our next course of action is. It may very well be to track down the people who've been finally, you know... To finally track down the people that have been giving us these calls and putting an end to their bullshit. But we'll see what's going on with that. So, next time, join me. If you like Hotline Miami, if you like my fucking... Yeah, random ranting and cursing and bullshit. Like, subscribe for more, comment. I'll see you guys. Have a great fucking day. Peace out, everybody.